Hey, Sensei, is there any particular way you want me to wash these windows?
Nah, I don't give a shit. Whatever's easiest. You know what? Just go clean the toilet and we'll call it a night.
Okay.
And do that one on your hands and knees. Welcome to Cobra Kai.
Some things never change.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
I heard you beat up a bunch of teenagers in that parking lot out there.
Oh, that. No, I didn't beat up any teenagers. I kicked the shit out of a bunch of assholes who deserved it.
Oh, Johnny Lawrence calling someone else an asshole. That's rich, man.
Yeah, what's that supposed to mean?
Look, I'm not here to rehash the past. Just stay away from my daughter's friends.
Your daughter's friends? Yeah, that makes sense. Nice company she keeps.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
It means those friends of hers were wailing on a kid half their size. Now, maybe you don't know your daughter as well as you think you do. Get your house in order, LaRusso.
Who the hell you think you're talking to?
Bathroom's clean!
Yeah, is there anything else you need me to do?
I'm sorry, Sensei.
Sensei? Really? Oh my God, kid, I don't know what he's told you, but you shouldn't believe a word this guy says or you're gonna end up exactly like him. You and I, this, we aren't done.
I'm right here, man.
I'm sorry if I interrupted anything, Sensei. Should I do 20 push-ups on my knuckles?
Right, like you could.